Hi guys, today I wanted to review sweaty bands. And sweaty bands, I actually found them at one of my tournaments this year, or actually last year, and they were one of the vendors. And there was a stand and they were full of the most incredibly cute sweatbands or headbands. And they're called sweaty bands because they're meant for you to work out in them. So first, as you can see, they have a ton of cute designs, very cute. We're giving some away. And also on the inside of the sweaty band, I don't know if you can see this or not, but they're made with a material that helps the band not to slip off of your hair when you're working out. So it's great to catch your sweat. It's also great to be cute, and it's also great because they don't slip most of the time. Now, I've actually had one slip off my head before, but I think because it was so full of sweat, I'm jumping up and down in the sand, and my head is rather large, that it actually did slip off. But if you're doing your normal workout in the gym, if you're on the treadmill, if you're running on, or if you're doing the elliptical or something like that, lifting weights, I think sweaty bands are awesome and they're so cute. I mean, everyone is gonna love your sweaty bands. They're gonna be envious and they're gonna want some. So I highly recommend that you get your own sweaty bands. I'll have the link below, and we are giving two away.